now about to witness the strength of spiritual power.